catch. Hold that thing up. The guy's got my golf ball. No, it's okay. We might actually need these people. Magnets. Brothers and sisters! Thank you.
Hey, Dickhead! You stink, you one-eyed, bald-headed freak!
Tiny, a little help up there.
Tiny! Now, Tiny! I'm gonna come down there.
Wow. Thank you, Tiny. Desolate children, you poor lost souls on this big floating piece of sheet metal. The provider has spoken, and he tells me personally that somebody in this neighborhood knows the way to dry land.
Dry land!
That's right, dry land. We are going to pave it and drive it, tax it and tithe it. Sweet Joe above, we're going to use it, cruise it, fill it, drill it, and build an 18-hole monument to my beloved self.
Fine, dry land, Deacon. I wouldn't let you meet it with a mariner.
Well, you sound pretty sure. The mariner. The mariner. You mean your half-man, half-fish boyfriend that poked out my eye?
It's your eye.
You bring me the girl?
Yes.
Don't touch me. Get off of me.
Kids. Hi. You got a bit of a temper. May I offer you a smoke?
Thank you.
No, wait, I'm not finished talking to you. The guys and I are going to play some games. Would you like to play?
No, thanks.
I'm not talking to you. Clutch, would you like to play games? So be it. Guys, what have you got up there?
A mantle!
A mantle, great. I need to know the way to dry land. Yes, dry land. So the game is called The First One That Talks Lives.
Leave him alone. He doesn't know anything.
Good to know. That will make you the winner, Helen, and this guy the loser. Drop him!
No.
Listen to me! Tell us where dry land is, Helen. You'll be next.
Thank you.
runner. You're not gonna destroy my plans for dry land, you gill-necked, mutated freak! This guy is a freak! I need a weapon! Find me a weapon, anything!
Hey, boss! How about this?
Thank you, Bob. Come on, fish boy! Let's go! Let's find out who's the real chicken of the sea. Kids, just think about you and me. Why don't you come on over here, give me a big wet one.